Today, once again, we're coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And we thought you might like a look at this 1958 Edsel Ranger. And you really just don't see too many of these Edsels anymore. So I thought we'd take a closer look at it. And you can see, of course, the Edsel had pretty unique styling for the time. And it was kind of a love it or hate it car. I don't think they sold very well at the time. But over the years, they've really grown on me. I think they're kind of interesting. You can see it has basically a split bumper design up front with the big chrome bumpers. And then you have that really unusual front grille. I think some people describe it as like a horse's yoke, but pretty interesting. Got the quad headlamps. And then you have your Ranger badges right here on the fenders. And then it has a gun sight type hood ornament. And this is a pretty nice looking example. It does have the dual fender mounted mirrors. And a nice big wraparound windshield. And it's riding on painted steel wheels with full hubcaps and wide whites. And obviously this is the four-door sedan. And just nice little bits of trim all around this car. I like that white cove there. Pretty cool. Here we'll take a peek inside, and it is very original on the interior. Nice original door panels there. In the door jams here, you can see the original color. It's a little bit of more of a lighter green, whereas now it's kind of a minty green, I guess you would say. But nice big bench seat there. Still has the original factory wheel with the horn hoop, and it had the push button shifter. You can see it says park, reverse, neutral, drive, and low. But somebody's actually put a shifter on the floor of this one, so I'm assuming that means these are no longer in operation. But pretty cool looking dashboard and gauges. It has this rotating speedometer there. I mean, that's very unusual. And then all the auxiliary gauges below that. But pretty neat looking car. Here we'll take a peek in the back. Very roomy car. You can see I have a ton of leg room back there. And seats in nice shape. I'll go ahead and shut that if you want. You got the Edsel lettering here in that cove area. Nice big chrome bumper. And pretty unique taillights on these as well. Very nice. But yeah, pretty unusual car. Definitely not one that you see very often. And we'll go ahead and pop open the hood and take a look under there. I believe this has a front hinged hood like a T-bird, but we'll see here. Well, in fact, it looks like it's popped open. There we go. But it looks all original under the hood here as well. It says E400 on the valve cover there. I honestly just don't know a lot about the Edsels, so I really couldn't tell you what engine that is, but it does appear to be pretty original under there. Take a closer look here. The block and heads and everything are painted in yellow, and then looks like the air cleaner valve covers are kind of like a cream white color, but it doesn't look like it's been messed with at all. Yeah, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1958 Edsel Ranger four-door sedan. And they say it runs and drives good. Pretty cool. But anyway, guys, we just thought you'd like a look at that one. You know, just something a little bit unusual that you don't get a chance to see very often. Like I said, they weren't really well-loved at the time, but I think they kind of grow on you after a while. I mean, it looks as cool as any other 50s car to me. And actually, it's a lot more unique because you don't see them. But as always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.